I was named after this Inca chief from South America, whose name was Tupac Amaru, but it's a lot of people named Tupac Amaru. It's like a whole tribe named Tupac Amaru. So I'm named after this Inca chief. And I think the tribal breakdown means like intelligent warrior or something like that. If I go to South America, they're gonna love me. Yeah. Hey, you gotta be strapped. Yeah, I'm already gonna make nobody else on my back.
It ain't that weird.
These days, you gotta be down. Said it was easy, claiming no found. These days. I came to California and I was broke, so I had to go to a regular high school.
But
I didn't have enough credits. Like, everybody was about to graduate. I came, went to 12th grade, about to graduate, everything. Right before I was about to graduate, they was like, you gotta come back next year and get a health credit and a physical education credit. And I was like, oh, hell. I had just barely made it out with.
These days, you gotta be strapped. I'm already knowing ain't nobody got my back. These days, you gotta be down. Who said it was easy?
Money coming to school, lunch money, all that. I said, I gotta get paid. I gotta find a way to make a living. So I dropped out, knowing that I would have graduated. Not to say that y'all should graduate, but for me at that particular time, it was more important than I found some way to live. Two jobs ever in my life. One was in Round Table Pizza. I used to make the pizza, but it was good. It was the perfect job to have it because I was hungry and I got to, like, eat all the toppings off
pizza. These days, you gotta be strapped. I'm already knowing ain't nobody got my back. These days, you gotta be down. Who said it was easy claiming no found?
All, everything is right there. Could you imagine us making pizzas on the side, bringing pizzas home? I'm calling in my own delivery. Let me get two shrimp with everything. But that job, I lasted about a month. Then I worked as the guy that packs your bags in the supermarket for about, 2 weeks.
These days, you gotta be strapped. I'm already knowing ain't nobody got my back.
California, I was broke, nowhere to stay.
What do you mean nowhere to stay?
I didn't have nowhere to stay. I was staying with a friend of a friend of a friend of my mother.
Why weren't you staying with your mother?
Because she was in Baltimore. We didn't have any lights and electricity. We was about to get evicted, so she sent me first. You know, my mother
protected
me. Mm-hmm. So I went out there broke. I wasn't even thinking about acting.
These days, you gotta be strapped. I'm already knowing ain't nobody.
California. Think about surviving. First from California. What's up? But all right, what's happening? Such is life. I ended up.
I'm my mom. She's
mom to me, so it was hard because you know she was my hero.
Did you?
Never. My father died like that, but the man that I knew is my father. The man that I knew is my father. He died from cocaine. Harder for a woman to raise a family than it is for a man. Oh, yes, all day. Dude kept catching me writing raps by the time clock. But she didn't fight me like, you know,
a little bit of me.
Instead of loading people's groceries.
She got her own shit.
Did it ever occur to you?
You gotta be strapped. I'm already knowing ain't nobody got my back.
Yes, because I'm there you have those same problems. I was quiet, found a way to get out of it. As a kid, this is what I was thinking. I read a lot. I wrote poetry and criminal heaven diary. I watched TV all the time. I stayed in front of the television. I went to movies.
What did you?
Drugs, maybe 2 weeks. Then the dude was like, oh man, give me my drugs back. Because I didn't know how to do it. I said,
I'm already knowing ain't nobody got my back. These days you gotta be down. Who said it was easy claiming no found?
back, I'd be like, oh, it's okay.
Smoke you know most
I mean?
Of it.
Yeah, no, I never smoked. Never smoked. I'd just be like, it's okay, you know, I just bring it back. Dudes would give me their watch and say, you know, give me this amount for my watch.
Like a pawn shop also.
Yeah, and I give him his watch back, and he didn't give me no money. So, dude's like, no more for you. Dope girls used to just look out for me when I would come back from school. They'd just give me money. Be like, don't get involved with this. Get out there, do your dream. So they was like my sponsors. I don't want to mess up your thing out here.
Tupac autograph, $20,
right? I got it. It's the
most
important, I love you.
I'm
I love you, Crystal.
How did you go from making pizza to being in digital underground?
I used to rap everywhere. I was one of those people, man.
You gotta be strapped. I'm already nobody, nobody.
Interrupts, talks, conversations, start rapping. So I met up one person with me, another person, this lady named Layla, introduced me to H.M. Gregory, who was managing Digital Underground. He was like, I'm gonna send you to Digital Underground, they're in the studio. You just rap for Shock G on the spot. If you like you, then I'll pick you up.
And so what was your first interaction with Shock G? Was he totally impressed?
Yeah, I
just... You gotta be strapped. I'm already nobody, nobody got my back.
Man and a whole family, the one to hand it to be the man. Planned on my road dogs, official mob blood.